Kwelinye inqaku, inkonzo yesipolisa yomzantsi Afrika ifumene ukunconywa ngeenzame zayo zokususa iziyobisi ezitalatweni zelizwe jikelele. Izolo amapolisa abambe indoda yaseBrazil ebizama ukutyhobolozisa iziyobisi kweli ezixabisa isigidi serandi 1 million rands. Kanti ke kwiveki ephelileyo amapolisa athimbe iziyobisi ezixabisa 200 ezigidi zerandi 200 million rands kwiphondo lasentshona Koloni kwaye abamba ummi waserussia ngokunxulumele nalo mba. Isithethi samapolisa kuzwelonke uAthlenda Mathe uchaza banzi.
Police were following up on intelligence that a man aboard an aircraft from Brazil was carrying drugs. As soon as the identified aircraft landed just before 7 o'clock on Tuesday morning, police identified the mule and took him in for questioning while a team searched the aircraft and found a parcel of cocaine worth 1 million rand. The cocaine was discovered wrapped in plastic, leading police to believe that the consignment was strapped to his body. The National Commission of the SAPS, General Fanny Masemola, has welcomed the arrest and warned those involved in transnational organized crime that South Africa is no playground for the syndicates who are involved in the trafficking of drugs. Our members throughout the country remain vigilant and ready to intercept these drug traffickers. It's been a progressive 2 weeks for SAPS insofar as intercepting large quantities of drugs. Just last week, 252 million worth of cocaine was seized in the Western Cape. A Russian national was among those arrested. A drug lab with 2 billion was shut down in Limpopo, and two Mexican nationals were also arrested in that particular case. So we are hard at work and we are leaving nothing to chance. South Africa is not a playground for these syndicates. We are working closely with international authorities in sharing information, and we will continue to intensify our efforts in intercepting criminals and illicit substances, including illegal firearms.